I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back. Round two. Did you guys realize, like seriously realize, in my first vlog that I created last week, that I spelled vlog wrong? I think it was like, vlog is F or...
He's stupid.
No, but vlog is spelled V-L-O-G, and I spelled it V-O-L-G. And Qdoba, I spelled Qdoba wrong. Like, who? Well, that makes sense, but vlog?
Stop.
Boom. Can we go now?
Not yet, it's red star.
Okay. What about now?
Swimming.
Brum. Let's go.
What's that on that beat? Oh.
Hey boy, you gonna eat your cornbread?
What's that on that beat? Oh.
My finance manager, Jimmy. I sell the cars, she creates the financing for me.
I do that every day.
So,
hey, Jacob, let me ask you a question real quick.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
So, what do you feel like is the best way to follow up with a customer?
To follow up with a customer, man. Well, the biggest thing that I can tell you, dog, is focus on video because they want to see you. A lot of salesmen don't do that. What they do typically is, hey, are you ready to buy this vehicle? You want to buy this vehicle? Nah, man, F that. What I would definitely suggest you do is take time to create video about something that has nothing to do with cars and just let them know who you are, because people buy from people. And just go from there.
How may I help you?
Jacob Abbott.
He's right here.
Cookies. Oh, my wife gave me this. That's cool. That's dope, man. That's dope. I appreciate it. Thank you.